Welcome everybody back to Dishonored. Dishonored! Bethesda. 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 And Loud Studios. Scale form. And you see the symbol, it means game is. Something about, I just saw something about somebody fleeing. Oh. Somebody dying down here? What's going on? Hey! Supposed to die! Weeper. I'm sorry, but I won't be here for the next meeting, or ever again, for that matter. What happened here was unnatural and makes me sick to recall. I left the result of our labors here for you to keep, but I expect that the rest will consume it before you return. Goodbye. I've already killed him, though. The door here. I don't know. Wait, are you friendly?
You went down there in the sewers?
Oh.
I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier. You're probably the bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
I'm here.
Corvo, I trust you remember Martin, an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed. You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo. Because we've gotten what we've wanted from Campbell's journal. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
Oh, you do, do ya?
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they
so controlling to kill him?
They have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with.
Okay.
Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
I know the Golden Cat.
A moment, if
not
I
may. As a patron, I design.
I'm here.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
Let's go look for Emily. I'm sorry.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back.
Okay. Good luck to you. Thanks.
I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. Riverhand, I know, pulled up alongside.
Your actions affect the city. Number of deaths will result in more rats and weepers to reactions from allies. The heck is going on?
Dunwall citizens, anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the city watch for immediate questioning.
Oh, hiya.
Hey, you're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
Cool. Wait.
That him?
Yeah.
This is funny. I just poisoned their whiskey stuff.
I don't think they're gonna last much longer in there.
That's what they get for taking free swigs from the still. That tainted elixir is bad stuff, I guess.
It's what they call Ivers. Got anything? Slackjaw be waiting for you.
Easy, easy. You just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts of water.
Aww. Thank you.
He is a villain if I judge your looks aright. A villain I might have some work for. Somebody put plague in the brew tank. Half my men are weepers. Trapped three of them in the distillery. Rest are wandering in the street. Since it's so, and I find myself short of able bodies, I may have a point of interest for you, see? Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing round here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See?
Yeah.
Slack your nose. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there, dressed like that, and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand?
Sure.
Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. might be a fellow name of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get you a better way into the Golden Cat.
Okay, sure. Oh. Ow. Hi. Oh. Ow. Go to Bottle Street. Okay then. Pendleton. Somebody get over. Okay. Dr. Galvani's office is... Interesting. What is going on here? Man, I thought he was talking about me when he said something about... Okay, my God. Excuse me? You can't get me. Oh. Ow. I have met my demise. No. Oh. Oh.
I know that. I mean, do we have suspects?
Suspects? What? Suspects? We ain't gonna waste time solving who killed him. Personally, I'd buy who did it a drink.
But what are you gonna put on your report?
I'm gonna say we found one of Slackjaw's men inside, all dead and bloody, and that you are a stinking idiot.
Gotcha. Not really much importance. Powers. Dang it.
Okay, he got away. We got a prowler up with us. Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy. I hear you.
Ha ha ha! Man, I'm doing this on the hard mode, man. Let's go. Ranged weapons, I like more damage when an enemy is at work. Okay, it's like a sneak attack.
Hey, wait a minute. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pay for the whiskeys? Shush up your mouth.
Oh, Hatters fired the first shot, but the Battle Street Gang fired the last. Yes! That is a lot better now. Full health. Come away, fool. Oh, well, he's over here.
What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
You gotta keep my eyes open. No time to blow a cloud.
Blackjaw, we got somebody. It's me, Crouch. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe what he did. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. And what's that? Tiger! No! No! Ah!
So Crowley is dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the golden cat brothel.
Cool.
See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as the men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
Nah.
All right then. Just come back if you change your mind.
Mom. Do you mind putting your head down when I take a seat? These are a bunch of the meditators. There we go. Let's go to Bottle Street.
Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him in a vision.
Yes, but do you know how it works?
I really couldn't say. But all the hairs on your body stand up when you walk through it. Keep your men content.
Here you are.
I'm gonna die. No, I don't wanna go here yet. Ow! Okay.
Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him in a vision.
Yes, but do you know how it works?
I really couldn't say. But all the hairs on your body stand up when you walk through it. Keep your men from tampering.
Dang it! This is a little bit more complicated than I thought.
Idea came to him in a vision.
Yes, but do you know how it works?
I really couldn't say. But all the hairs on your body stand up when you walk through it. Keep your men from tampering with it.
Really? Really? Die!
One of Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him in a vision.
Yes, but do you know how it works?
I really couldn't say. But all the hairs on your body stand up when you walk through it. Keep your men from tampering.
I gotta kill him before he sees all the bodies.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Indeed, I believe so.
Did you just answer yourself?
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
You made someone a widow, damn you.
So. You think I care what? Okay. Okay. Ooh.
Isn't it a wonder? It's one of Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him in a vision.
I got seven here and I got two here.
Works. I really couldn't say. But all the hairs on your body stand up when you walk through it. Keep your men from tampering.
Bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
Don't turn around. What a way to go, man. What a way to go. Assassinated him while taking a pay. I was trying so hard. Okay, so basically, don't kill nobody in there. Once I get past the area, don't kill anyone. That's what I've learned. Okay. What? Hey. Stop following me.
Attention Dunwall citizens, due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent.
Oh! Oh! That's a new one.
How does it work? What? The wall of light? Isn't it a wonder? It's one of Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him.
You still think I'm under there? You're dead now.
This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban.
Sure. That wasn't even on. Get off, fools. I don't think anybody's gonna be in here. Go to the Golden Cat. The code area is riddled with pathways that allow many emergency collisions. I'm gonna go this way.
Morgan's on the first floor. I need to get the men in position.
The ivory room. All I can tell you is it's very heavily soundproofed. I'll leave the rest to your imagination.
This whole place has gone to the hounds.
That's what I need, the key.
What?
This whole place has gone to the hounds.
Maybe it wasn't anything after all.
So let's try not to kill anybody. These are the only people I gotta kill. Are the freaking... two people who are protect, like watching over Emily. Okay. Gotta wait for her to leave. Come on, hurry up. My gosh, I am so smart. I thought that was up here, really.
Different. She really likes me.
Idiot.
Hunt your money, you. You're just jealous.
Shut up.
What will Dunstan, you do? The Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty.
Come on.
You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
You
My bad, lady. You weren't the target. Really? Oh snap, there was a second way in.
Most of the women here were farm girls whose parents sold them to the madam.
What is that noise?
Oh no.
Okay then. Oh, hang on a second. Hey. Let me in there. I guess I can't get in there? Oh, I see. This leads to here.
Lucky trollop. If I'd found those crystal deposits.
Hey, where are you? Someone help!
You are fine.
Come out. I know you're somewhere around here.
Where are you at? Hoo-hoo! She's still in here. Do I have to kill her? She doesn't even notice.
Please don't kill me, I beg you. I'm just a businesswoman. Someone help. Help me.
You're fine, lady. I don't think so, mister.
To sneak around, aren't you?
Yeah.
They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago.
Yeah, it kind of does.
You're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Yeah. Wait. Tell me, I could have just gone up the stairs. Okay then. Rats do not attack weepers.
Come to dinner.
Granny.
That's right. It's good to see you again, dear.
What are you doing here?
Don't doubt it, or that young girl might fall in the river.
What is the granny doing here?
This would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
Someone get over here. Nope. Oh, thanks for the boost. Haha.
Check everywhere.
Oh, I know what I gotta do. Hang on. I'm dumb. I'm free!
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of Hyde?
This is a good stopping point, you know? I got Emily back. Oh, I can just... What's this? Ew. Hiya!
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
Yes. Only one rune? Huh. That's a lot of money. Destroy any enemy in your path or adopt a stealthier approach. This game's all about stealth. Except when it's not. Haha!
So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, I, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Oh wow, he's good.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes. You may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Yay. Good. Oh, look who's coming.
I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
Look who I've got.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament.
Sure.
One night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Alright, well, let's go ahead and save. Yes. And I'll say, this is a good stopping point. Thank you all so much for watching this episode of Dishonored. We've saved Emily! And I don't know what's next, but we're going through a lot. So, thanks so much for watching. If you did enjoy it, please leave a like. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.